Former Oregon and Iowa football standout Logan Lee is officially headed to the NFL. Lee was drafted 178th overall by the Pittsburgh Steelers. While at Iowa, Lee had over 150 career solo tackles, 18.5 tackles for loss, and 9.5 career sacks. We'll have more coverage of the NFL draft tonight at 10.